Hey, what's up, guys? Don't really mind the garage right now. I know it's filthy. Motor swap. This junk 2 weeks ago. Took it to AOP last weekend, which leads up to this video. I know I got some, like, the pool stuff and everything. We're closing it up for the year. Got some of that stuff going on. But, in case you wasn't at AOP with us, you missed this. Straight up. Twisted one and two. We knew it was going to happen, right? Didn't know when. Didn't know how in particular, but we knew it was going to happen. So that's what happens when you 5.7 swap a Grand Cherokee. You get that with them big jobs. But since then, we did this on Saturday evening, right? I come through, pulled down to Travis Lovett's house, appreciate him and everything he does. Had another drive shaft that was a little bit shorter. It was actually for the rear after slip yoke. Ended up cutting it, and he had a sleeve down there. Welded it up. We'll throw in the video of that right after this. But the major part of this is shout out to these guys right here. Adams Driveshaft. I literally put my order in on Saturday night at like 1 o'clock in the morning. Might as well say Sunday morning after we done got home, unloaded everything. Got sitting here at the computer, put in my order, right? They emailed me back on Monday. I gave them the dimensions that I needed, you know, Saturday night, what it was in, everything that's been done with it. Just gave them a little brief information of what we got going on. Remind you, Saturday night. Friday morning, this girl right here is sitting on my doorstep. Friday morning, watch FedEx guy do it from the cameras. That's customer service. We are going to be riding again this weekend, thanks to you guys. That's the whole point of this video. For people like you who make our lives easier, appreciate you.
Oh, hey, I know what you're thinking. We shouldn't go that way. But here at Whiskey Outdoor Adventures, that's the way we want to go.
In your leaf spring. Try to get a little angle at it.
Get close to that tree.
I wish I was fucking with y'all.
I can't zoom in on it.
It's moving. Just so you know.
It's in the dark too.